once dominant at home had suddenly lost two straight at Carver Hawkeye Arena. To avoid a third, they'd have to beat 10th-ranked Michigan. Dev Marble said, no problem. Dev Marble was in the zone. Hits from the corner, and he was just getting warmed up. Still in the first half, same spot, same result. Again, right wing. Before halftime, he had 6 threes and 22 points. They led by 14 at intermission, and Iowa kept the foot on the gas, making it look easy against the 10th-ranked team in the country. Zach McCabe rebounding, and scoring. Adam Woodbury running the break and throwing one down. Hawkeyes win in style, 85-67. As far as team wins go, Tony Seaman says this was as good as it gets.
The Hawkeyes cruise past Michigan this afternoon in essentially a blowout win. Now, a lot of the attention will go towards Roy Devin Marble's 26-point performance, but after the game, both teams said it was Iowa's team defense that made the difference.
All that being said, it was their defense that won them the game. They had tremendous game defensively. We couldn't get anywhere we wanted to go, and they really guarded our players very well.
To beat Michigan, you have to play the kind of defense that we played. They have so many different weapons. You know, so it was not only, you know, getting stops, but it was getting stops and then running.
In every defensive category, Iowa outplayed Michigan. The Hawkeyes out-rebounded the Wolverines 29-38. They also had 7 steals compared to Michigan's 3. But most importantly, they held Michigan's Nick Stauskas to only 10 points on the day.
You know, they denied me the ball, and then, you know, when I did try to drive, they, you know, all the guys were in the gaps. They were trying to clog up the lane, which made it tough for me to penetrate.
We knew that, you know, to stop, you know, a great offensive team like Michigan, we had to play, you know, defense for 40 minutes. And, you know, we just played with energy. Warm-ups was, you know, we had a lot of energy in warm-ups, and, you know, it just showed on the court.
Typically, they're able to score, but our defense today, as I said, was the best it's been. Anything short of that, they're going to keep scoring.
The Hawkeyes get a little bit of a breather. Next up, they're on the road taking on Penn State next Saturday. In Iowa City, Tony Seaman, KCCI, Iowa's Sports Theater.